Diagnosed with Debt, Thursday on WDAM 7 News at 10.